Dear Saint Jude Thaddeus, patron of hopeless and desperate cases, please pray for me to Jesus that he might deliver me from my enemies. These bullies are hounding me, day and night. Guide me to the right people so that I may gain new friends as there is strength in numbers. I want to specifically pray for name of the bullies, and ask that you would first show them your love. Only you know the heart of each person, but I ask that you would save them. Speak to their heart and show them how to stop this. Make them see that this is not of you and there is a better way for them to act. Uproot any pride, fear or insecurities that may be fueling this fire. Bring a change in their heart and mind. Let them focus elsewhere and no longer think of me as a person they want to mistreat or bully. Bring something or someone in their life to occupy their time and take their attention off of me. Let them be totally distracted, preoccupied and consumed by something else so that they don't have time to be bullying me. I trust in your powerful intercession before our Lord and Master, Jesus Christ. Amen.